Hi, this is Rory, and it's been a long haul here in coronavirus. Long time. We thought, oh, it'll pass, we can wait it out. But we can't wait it out anymore. No waiting out. We're going to have to find out how to have fun now. Masks on, social distancing, Zoom dates, masked dates. And you know what? There is a big plus for you in this, in terms of dating. There are so many ways to meet men now, online, at all the different online venues that you may have gone, no, I'd never do that, like Tinder, I'd never do that, that actually now have great men showing up. Everybody's realizing that they're lonely, they want to be paired, you want a partnership, you want a lover, you want a dear friend, somebody you can be with safely. And these relationships are developing now because people realize it's going to be a long haul. The men cannot just, you know, take you to bed and then ghost you. Can't do it anymore. Everybody's being safe and reasonable and careful. So take a look at all of your online options. Get some help. Get some programs about online dating now, how it works, and how to carry it forward and build a relationship out of what you meet, the men that you meet, and what you encounter. And you can be shocked. You will have more men in your circular dating routine than you've ever had before, and they'll be higher quality than you've ever had before. And now all we have to do is figure out how to feel attracted to these good guys because we're not used to it. And I don't want you to imagine or make yourself be attracted to them. My whole modern siren concept is about the smallest bit that you open up, that you learn to open up, that you get curious about men, that you stop thinking about your checklist, stop thinking about looks, start thinking about what's really important to you. These kinds of men will start to show up and you will start to become more attuned to them and more attracted to them. It's a step-by-step process, and now is the time to start. Don't think about waiting anymore. Don't wait this out. People are figuring out how to have fun all over the world now. They're figuring it out. You can figure it out too. It's a new paradigm out there, but it's not so bad for romance as you might think. Pairing up with somebody and having somebody you can trust to live with, to be with, that would be an awesome possibility, right? There are more chances now than before because men are in a different state of mind now. So don't wait. Have fun. Date.